Hi, my name is Naomi Denise R. Santos, grade 6. Today we will make fruit salad. A cup of papaya, a cup of pineapple, nata de coco, big chunks of cherry, a cup of corn, 35 grams of cheese, 8 ounces of all-purpose cream, 15 ounces of condensed milk. In a mixing bowl, I will put dry ingredients first. Carefully toss everything. Okay, now we will put condensed milk in all-purpose cream. Why everything? Now I will put all-purpose cream. Now we will taste it. It tastes good. Now we will put it inside the fridge. Wait until 2 to 3 hours. Then we will check it. So after 2 hours in the fridge, let's check it. It's cold and a bit creamier. Let's taste it. It tastes very good. Bye, thanks for watching.